Hi, I'm Chris Johnson, attorney and partner at Takacs, McGinnis Elder Care Law. Today I'm talking about VA pension benefits, specifically the surviving spouse pension benefit, which is a means-tested cash benefit meant to help defray large unreimbursed medical expenses that surviving spouses of qualifying veterans may experience as they get older. This benefit is often referred to as aid in attendance, though that is merely a piece of the overall benefit. This surviving spouse pension can be used by the surviving spouses of qualifying veterans to help pay for care in the home or care in a facility such as an assisted living or memory care community. This video will focus on the benefits for the veteran's surviving spouse. If the veteran is deceased, the surviving spouse can still qualify to receive this benefit if he or she meets the requirements. We will refer to these requirements as the four M's. 1. Military. Are you the surviving spouse of a veteran who served at least 90 days on active duty, at least one day during wartime, with an honorable or general discharge? 2. Medical. Do you have a medical condition causing you to need assistance with activities of daily living? 3. Money. The surviving spouse pension is a means-tested benefit, meaning it's limited to those who have a net worth at or less than a certain monetary amount. And 4. Married. For surviving spouses to receive this benefit, you must be the widow of the veteran. If you are divorced, you are typically not eligible, but for a very limited number of exceptions, such as the divorce was due to abuse or abandonment. If you have questions about VA benefits as part of a comprehensive estate plan, please call our office.